In a world of calculators, one dared to be a game.